वेलकम वेलकम इन द एजुकेशन इन्फॉर्मेशन चैनल। टुडे इज 13 दिसंबर एंड वी हैव मेड ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ 13 दिसंबर 2020। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। व्हेन इज इंटरनेशनल यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज डे सेलिब्रेटेड? द करेक्ट आंसर इज 12 दिसंबर। द थीम ऑफ द यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज डे इज हेल्थ फॉर यू प्रोटेक्ट एवरी वन। ऑन 12 दिसंबर 2017 द UN प्रोक्लेम्ड 12 दिसंबर एज इंटरनेशनल यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज डे, इन शॉर्ट यू कैन से UHC डे, बाय द रेजोल्यूशन 72/138। सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी। सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी। So we go through the option B, 12 December. So this is the correct answer, option B. This is the theme of the UHSC Day 2020. Protect everyone, health for all, protect everyone. Now go to the next question. Who has recently been appointed as the head of Ola EV business? So EV, here EV stands for electric vehicle. Now recently Ola has appointed as the head of the Ola EV business, that is Julien Geffrard. Julien Geffrard appointed to head Ola's electric vehicle business in Europe. The Ola is founded on 3rd December 2010. The headquarter of Ola is Bengaluru and the founder is Bhavish Agarwal and Ankit Bharti, and the current CEO of Ola is Bhavish Agarwal. So here the correct option is option C. Julien Geffrard has been appointed as the head of Ola EV business. So go to the next question. This is the head of Ola EV business, Julien Geffrard. This is the person which has been seen in the image. So now go into the next question. Which Indian American MP has been elected to chair the Congressional Progressive Caucus? This thing is also currently in the news. The correct option is Pramila Jayapal. Option B is the correct option. Pramila Jayapal appoints one of the most powerful US lawmakers for the 117th Congress. In US lawmakers. So the correct option is Pramila Jayapal. So this is the Pramila Jayapal. So going to the next question. How many species have been declared extinct by the IUCN recently? On 10 December 2020, an update to the International Union for Conservation of Nature's Red List of Threatened Species has declared 31 animal and plant species extinct. The total includes the lost shark, listed as critically in danger or possibly extinct, as it was last recorded in 1934, and after 1934 it has been recorded in 2020. So the correct option is option C, 31 species has been declared extinct by the IUCN recently. The full form of IUCN is International Union for Conservation of Nature. So going to the next question. रिसेंटली पास्ड अवे मंगलेश दबराल वॉज ए फेमस. सो मंगलेश दबराल वॉज ए ग्रेट पोइट फॉर हिज कंट्रीब्यूशन टू हिंदी लिटरेचर. दबराल वॉज गिवेन टू द साहित्य अकादमी अवार्ड फॉर हिज पोएट्री कलेक्शन. द बेस्ट पोएट्री कलेक्शन इज हम जो देखे हैं. ए न्यू दिल्ली इमिनेंट पोएट एंड जर्नलिस्ट मंगलेश दबराल पास्ड अवे ऑन वेडनेसडे आफ्टर सफरिंग फ्रॉम COVID-19 इंड्यूस्ड कंपाइलेशन. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी. ही वॉज ए ग्रेट पोएट एंड साहित्य अकादमी अवार्ड इन द फील्ड ऑफ लिटरेचर. सो गोइंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो दिस इज द मंगलेश दबराल विच हैज बीन सीन इन द इमेज. ही वॉज ए ग्रेट पोइट एंड जस्ट पास्ड अवे ड्यू टू द COVID-19. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रिसेंटली RBI हैज इम्पोज ए फाइन ऑफ 10 लाख रुपीज ऑन विच बैंक. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी HDFC बैंक. ऑप्शन बी HDFC बैंक. द RBI हैज वाइड इट्स लेटर डेटेड December 4th इम्पोज ए मॉनिटरी पेनाल्टी ऑफ ₹10 लाख ऑन बैंक फॉर बॉन्सिंग ऑफ CGL. Bouncing of SGL. Bouncing of SGL, which leads to shortage of balance in certain securities in banks CSGL account. CSGL account. On November 19, it is said in a regulatory filing. So why had been fine of 10 lakh rupees? RBI why has imposed a fine of 10 lakh rupees? Bouncing of SGL, which leads to shortage of balance in certain securities in bank's CSGL account. So option B is the correct option. So going to the next question. Who has recently been awarded the WTA Player of the Year Award? WTA full form is Women's Tennis Association. It starts in 1973. It was founded a meeting organized by Billie Jean King a week before the 1973 Wimbledon Championship. Previously, Aslia Barty was the WTA Player of the Year 2019 from Australia, and the currently 2020 WTA Player is Sophia Kenin. So the correct option is option C, Sophia Kenin. You can see the Sophia Kenin in the next image. So this is the Sophia Kenin, WTA Player of the Year Award 2020, Women's Tennis Association Award. So go to the next question. Which state government has recently signed an agreement with Survey of India? So the correct option is option B, Andhra Pradesh. The state government extend a memorandum of undertaking, that is called, you can say in short, MOU, with Survey of India for taking up the land resurvey question YSR Jagannath Sawat Bhu Raksha Pathakam in the presence of the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh YS Jagan Mohan Reddy on Wednesday. The program will launch on December 2021. So the correct option is option B. Now we go to the next question. Recently Bangladesh and which country has signed an agreement to promote bilateral trade? भूटान, द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज भूटान ऑप्शन सी, द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज भूटान सी. द एग्रीमेंट विल कंट्रीब्यूट टू फर्दर कंसोलिडेटिंग द रिलेशंस बिटवीन टू कंट्रीज. अंडर दिस एग्रीमेंट ए रेंज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट फ्रॉम बांग्लादेश एंड भूटान कैन फाइंड ड्यूटी फ्री एंट्री इन ईच अदर मार्केट. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी भूटान. सो वी गो इन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. विच इज द फर्स्ट यूनियन टेरिटरी ऑफ इंडिया टू गेट 100% ऑर्गेनिक स्टेटस. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज लक्षद्वीप. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज लक्षद्वीप. लक्षद्वीप हैज द फर्स्ट यूनियन टेरिटरी ऑफ इंडिया टू गेट 100% ऑर्गेनिक स्टेट एंड द फर्स्ट ऑर्गेनिक स्टेट इज सिक्किम. And first union territory is Lakshadweep. So this is the most important question. Now let's go into the next question. Recently how many Khelo India centers have been announced by central government to be opened across the country. The correct option is 1000 Khelo India centers announced by the central government to be opened across the country. The Union Minister of Youth Affairs and Sports recently announced that the government is to start 1000 Khelo India center allows all over India. The announcement was made at 10th Global Sports Summit organized by the Federation of India Chambers of Commerce and Industry. So the correct option is option C. 1000 centers has been announced. Going to the next question. Where has the 9th edition of Sustainable Mountain Development Summit starts? So the correct option is Dehradun is the correct option. It begins in Dehradun. This year, the theme of 9th edition of Sustainable Mountain Development Summit is, this year is emerging pathways for building a resilient post COVID-19 mountain economy, adaptation, innovation and acceleration. So the correct option is option B, Dehradun. So going to next question. Who has been appointed as the new captain of the South Africa cricket team? So the correct option is Quantum de Kock. Correct option is Quantum de Kock is the correct answer. Quantum de Kock, it is selected for ODI and 2020 matches upcoming. So going to the next question. Recently Walmart has announced to export $10 billion by 2017 from which country? So the correct option is option B, India. Walmart announced on Thursday that it will triple its export from India to $10 billion each year by 2027. Who is the current CEO? CEO of Walmart? CEO of Walmart, Dulf, Mark Meeker, Dulf, Mark Meeker is the current CEO. So going to the next question, who has been recently been named Business of the Year by Times Magazine? So the correct option is Eric Yunan. Eric Yunan, C is the correct option. Who is Eric Yunan? CEO of Zoom. CEO of Zoom. CEO and founder. CEO and founder of Zoom. So the correct option is Eric Yunan. Eric Yunan has been named Business Person of the Year by the Times Magazine. By the Time Magazine. 2020. The correct option is Eric Yunan. You can see the Eric Yunan in the next image. So this is the Business Person of the Year, Eric Yunan, founder and CEO of Zoom. So this person has been elected for the Business Person of the Year 2020 by Times Magazine. So one question is for you. Recently, the Prime Minister of which country? Recently, the Prime Minister of which country, Ludovic Orban, has resigned from his post? You can give the answer in the comment box, and the answer will be given by me in the next video. So guys, subscribe our channel for new updates of different examinations questions like RRB, NTPC, SSC or any competitive examination, whatever in the upcoming days. So subscribe our channel and share all the current affairs 15 important questions. Thank you everyone.